Now we are making good time. I hope they let us go inside. Soon this job will be over. I hope they let us go inside. Now we are making good time.
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
Now we're going the right way. Now we are making good time. We're on track.
Where are we going?
Now we are making good time. We're on.
Oh, we will be there.
Soon the party will be all around us. I hope they let us go inside. Now we are making good time.
We have a small moment to live. It's stressful in any way.
We're on track. I am not questioning your authority, but should we not get going? I hope they let us go inside.
Where are you going?
Now we are making good time.
Signor, are you all right?
I hope they let us go inside.
Now, I am not questioning your authority, but
I hope they let us go inside.
The route you are taking is very interesting. We are on track.
Now we're going the right way.
Oh,
I am not questioning your authority, but should we not get...
I hope they let us go inside. Now we're going to get in your mind.
Soon we will be there.
Isn't the banker the other way?
We are nearly there.
Huh? Soon this job will be over.
And where are we going?
We are nearly there.
Signor,
we are on track.
I hope they let us go inside.
The route you are taking is very... We are on track.
Now we're going right. I hope they let us go inside.
Now we are making good.
Soon we will be there.
We are nearly there.
Soon this job will be over.
We are nearly there.
Hand me the check, Louis. I will bring it to the bank.
You may enter.
We can't go in.
You have to patrol my order of chase.
Oh, Captain Carter.
Yes, sir. Is he? Luigi has been killed. We discovered his body at the Pantheon.
So did he. We just let him in.
Claudia, the banker is here.
There is so much crime in Miss Rione, it's a cynical and insane.
I caught one of those bastards who steal it from our journey.
Scotty, go back to Palais Ring!
So hard.
Exactly, for it is better than not at all.
Yeah.
You can think for yourself.
You can't even run anything, much less a family of pain.
My older brother was the weakest.
You brought your own brother into trouble.
How can we help?
Never see dirt like mine, buddy. Never see dirt like mine, buddy.
For the bank.
Hello.
Hello.
My reply is
officer. I've
never been to Castavere before. The old ruins will be
I can protect
you. I bet. What a sight of
cheers. It's
a lot of
I don't know. You!
Money for you, banker.
I didn't take that.
And you are. Where did I put my flying glass?
Onoratissima.
Wait on it. I am one word.
Cesare is about to speak in the main room, Eccellenza.
Come on. Are you happy with pleasure?
Yes, Eccellenza, I am. There is so much to do.
Oh, good.
I spare no expense.
I can tell.
The finer things in life make power so powerful. I see and I can pluck that power. No one can stop me.
Well, it depends on your
feel. You don't seem to understand. I owe the truth.
Not much.
Yeah. Put the dog down.
I watch. Are you having me?
Yes, Mitchell. I am. There is so much to do.
Oh, good.
I spare no expense.
I can tell.
The finer things in life make power so good. I see and I can pluck that apple. No one can stop me.
Well, it depends on the three of
you. You don't seem to understand. I owe all the truth.
Not much.
I watched you steal my guy's money. I believe I are you having me?
Yes, Richard. I am. There is so much to look at.
Oh, good.
I spare no expense.
Wait, what? I can look for a
time. Finding things in life. Powers. I see it. I can pluck that out. No one can stop.
Well, it's the best to
see. You don't seem to understand. I owe all the truth.
Not mine.
I watched you steal my guard money. I believe I've earned 3 rides. 10. In fact, I want to go.
For free. I have to make money.
My
what?
Are you having me?
Yes, Archie. I am. There is so much to do.
Oh, good.
I spare no expense.
I am sorry.
Finer things in life. Powers. I see it. I can laugh. No one can stop.
well, it depends who steals it.
You don't seem to understand.
I own all the cheese.
Not mine.
Hey, che bella mercanzia!
I watched you steal my guy's money. I believe I've earned it.
Free ride.
Tell
me.
I want you to be
alive. I have to make money.
By age.
No, child. I haven't.
We have one.
Seven.
God. Seven.
Oh, yeah. I like it. I think I better swear. I might say much of a
What better way to celebrate my victories than to join in the brotherhood of man? Soon, we will be here once more celebrating a united Italia. And then, the feasting will last for 40 days and 40 nights. Come in, Jeremy Sora!
We did not agree to conquer Italia.
Your brilliant Captain General says we can do it. Why not rejoice and let it happen?
The risk of putting the Greek in balance of control we have worked so hard to tighten.
I appreciate all that you have done for me. I have the army, so I am making the decisions.
Don't look at me.
Lovely, nice part.
Oh, I am praying for one.
There's
something happening. I hope that this is aware.
Think I am.
Sin.
I do not regret it.
Then the power must be tempt you as a delicacy. Now you pay for it. Il piacere immeritato, summa cum
laude.
Monument to his holiness Papa Alexander. A new town will border the città extension and the army of the
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Messere, you have saved me. Only allow me the honor that I may serve you.
Campaign to Romagna goes so splendid. Various regiments have already been set forth, laden with blood. Tua, Signori, Cesare Borgia, has also rewarded his army in great wrath.
The offending.
The guard wants. Shall we just pretend that was accidental?
Where are Claudia and Maria?
We came back with the money. They still not at home.
What?
My sister knows how to wield a knife.
And I am ready to do it again.
Spoken like a true auditor.
Finally, you two came to your senses. It's about time.
Dio beato, shall we pretend that was accidental? No moldy leather or racket. And to be observant. What are you doing?
help.
Liberation of Roma has begun.
I leave today. Thanks to you, they kill more of the world's truth. Get out. Let me join my play to yours, brother.
Who goes in?
Salve to you too.
That's you. I was expecting my wife.
Well, that does not surprise me.
The French Putane have us under pressure.
Tell me about their general, these Baron de Valois.
Chantare persuaded King Louis to lend him an entire army to defeat me. I'm flattered.
Where can I find him?
It's only a matter of time before I have Valois by the throne. We have them in retreat.
You seem to be getting closer.
The situation is under control. Close to the city. Bene, so maybe I could use a little help.
Yeah. The Baron de Valois, signal from the field.
Bonjour, General Galliano. Êtes-vous prêt à vous rendre?
Why don't you come softer and say that?
You must learn how to speak French. It would mask your barbaric sensibility.
Perhaps you could teach me. And I would instruct you in fighting. But you seem to do so little of it.
As amusing as this parley had been, I'd like your unconditional surrender before sunrise.
Ah, my Lady Bianca will watch for you. In your
I believe another lady might object to that.
Mio marito vi ammazzerà tutti.
I kill you,
calm down, for your wife's sake. You know my term. Enter my camp, unarmed at dawn. And practice your French. Soon all of Italy will be speaking it.
I guess you have to learn the film soon.
In your eyes.
But there's a hole there, so deep, it reaches into the mountain, so inferno.
What good are you to retain? We will regroup and fight through the gates as we did at the Arsenale.
The entrance is thicker with Frenchmen than the streets of Paris.
So we will climb the battlements.
They cannot escape. But the Silea would know what to do. Maybe the end. I enter at dawn bearing gifts and hope that power spares her life.
Perché non ci ho pensato prima?
What did I say?
Call your men back to the barracks. I will explain there.
You better have something good. Hold back! So, you have a plan.
Once inside, your men can overpower the camp's patrols, correct?
Yes, but...
Especially if the patrols are taken completely by surprise.
Accetto.
Then we need to liberate several suits of French armor. At dawn, we are going to walk right in.
Ecco di torre! You are truly a man after my own heart. Magnifico!
I will get the armor.
My troops will gather it from the dead. We will then depart from the north, so as not to arouse suspicion. And help you. Make sure to kill them without a fight. The armor has to stay clean. Thank you.
Oh, you're stormy.